group of cattle farmers are forming an association to try to increase beef processing capacity throughout the state. Now, the group says our current meat processing facilities are too small and unable to keep up with the current needs, especially given the pandemic and backlogs. Well, they're hoping for a $3 million investment to help expand 6 already existing facilities. This will increase processing facilities by 50% and create 50 new jobs.